They're going to execute the footwork as if they have to free themselves, pop out, get a target hand, put it on their outside foot. Out of swing and go first. They have to go do it on both feet. Go ahead. Swing and go. Good, Randy. Good. Step over top foot outside. Swing and go. Good. Step over the outside foot. Good. Swing and go. That move Mike Nardi made is most difficult. What Curtis is going to do right now. Watch. Go ahead, Curtis. Step over his top foot. Pop out. For a right-hander to swing it through with a right foot pivot to his left hand is most difficult. So we have to give him repetitions of that. All right, let's swing and cross. Swing and cross. Good, Alan. Good. Mike, good. Swing and cross. Good. Good job, Mike. Way to get to the rim on one dribble, Mike. Good. Swing and cross. Good. Keep that pivot foot down, Randu. Watch. It's always more difficult on the other side when you're using your right foot. Good. Everybody do it once. Good. Now, let's swing and jumper now. This is a great move to get the defender up. You swing that ball through.